on St. Patrick's Day of 2017. So we did partner pivots off a whip.
We want to make sure that the leader over-rotate don't count four. So we can demonstrate that just on a basic whip first. One, two, three, and four, over-rotate. Five, six, seven, and eight.
And then we talked about how we get into this much tighter closed position and we keep rotating around. One, two, three, he lets go. Five, six, he scrolls away. And then we talked about how you can add two more turns to that. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. So we repeated the five, six because we did it twice. So that was our pivots. Then we did some slides. And you can really select whatever makes you a happy camper. We did this in a right to right, just a basic toss, just do the basic toss. Walk, walk, he sends me that way, three and four, five and six. That's okay, he got ahead of me, it's fine, not a big deal. Hello. And so now we're both gonna slide. We go one, two, three and four, five and six, four.
And notice that one up we have a straight leg and a bent leg.
Right. Or we'll do that, and then because we have so much distance, we'll dance back to each other. Two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. We took 10 counts in that case. Anything else you'd like to add?
I have nothing.
Thank you.